That looked like it was going to be enough for the hosts as the game reached injury time at the end of the 90 minutes. But Kris Faulds had other ideas and produced a magical equaliser. The substitute only had one thing in his mind when he picked the ball up, and his dipping long-range effort left David McGurn helpless in the home goal.